The Sith are some of the most evil villains the galaxy's ever produced. Masters of the dark side of the Force, they have all of the ability of their archenemies, the Jedi, but none of the nobility. And they've been known to possess powers that only the dark side could give them. Above all, the Sith want to rule the galaxy. Legend has it that ages ago there were thousands of Sith, but they fought amongst each other to the point that there were only two left. And for generations, there would only be two Sith Lords at a time, a master and an apprentice, who'd lurk in the shadows and subtly influence galactic events to their own ends. Under Darth Sidious, also known as Chancellor Palpatine, they'd finally achieve their goal. He seized control of the Republic and declared himself Emperor, ordering his apprentice, Darth Vader, to exterminate the Jedi. What do you think is the scariest thing about the Sith?